Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to your skipper, Skipper Mandy!
Happy 4th of July, everyone! Are you guys ready for a boat tour? Alright, come on board! Watch your step! We're gonna get going in just a few minutes. But don't worry, you guys are fully protected against a shark attack with a 40mm grenade launcher! And the fact that no one has seen a great white shark in over 37 years. We'll be fine, we'll be fine, we'll be fine! Let me check in with base and see if we're good to go.
This is base. You're cleared for departure, Amity
6.
Have a good trip.
10-4, time to start a voyage. Wave goodbye to those happy land lovers. Well, good morning, everyone, and welcome to Captain Jake's Amity Boat Tours. We are the best and only scenic cruise on the island. My name is Mandy, and I'll be your skipper today as we visit all the actual spots where back in 1974, that bad old shark devoured all those poor innocent islanders. The first island of interest, on the port side, is a very old chief of police, Martin Brody. Brody really did blow up that shark, becoming a legend in his own time. Roy Scheider played him in that movie they made about a little shark episode. Amity 6 to base, did you copy that transmission? That sounded like Gordon Amity 3. Over.
10-4, we copied. He can't be too far away, he was headed back in. We're picking up his distress signal now. Keep an eye out for him. I'll call Chief Brody. Base clear.
All right, base, 10-4. I can't believe this! What happened? Amity 6 to base. Amity 3 is sinking out beside the lighthouse. And I don't see any survivors. I mean, I don't know what could have done this, except such a shark. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! He's under the boat! He's under the boat! Base! What do we do?
Try the grenade launcher.
What? You mean these things are really loaded? Oh, I missed. Missed again. Come on, let's get out of here. This is Amity 6. Tell Chief Brody we're gonna wait for him inside the boathouse till he gets here. Hello? Is anybody in here? Oh. Alright, we gotta go. No, come on! Come on! This isn't right, come on! Alright, I got it. Hold on, everyone, we're getting out of here. Be shark bait in 10 minutes. Where is he? I don't see him. This is bad. This is very bad. Alright, looks like we made it. Hold on, everyone. We're going to try to unload at that old fishing dock up there. We'll unload one row at a time. And just watch that high voltage bar. You should. Oh no. Look! Oh, that's disgusting! We really roasted him!
Amity 6, what was that? Where the heck are you? This is Brody, are you alright?
Chief, this is Amity 6. Call off the Marines because we are coming home! Ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you today for your incredible bravery. Although, we don't really tell anyone what happened here today. If this whole fish episode leaked, it would be it for Captain Jake and all the other businesses on Amity. So, keep it to yourselves. After all, we did get him, didn't we? Yes, we did. Once again, I'm Mandy. On behalf of Captain Jake, thank you for helping me conquer the massive jaws.